Dear students, here we have a question and we have to use Laplace transformation to solve this initial value problem. So the initial conditions are y of 0 is equals to 3 and y prime of 0.